San Antonio has seen its share of severe weather over the years, and with severe weather comes damage. In some cases, it's debris that blocks roads and clogs drainage areas. As part of Public Service Week, Devin Clark takes a look at one team that jumps into action to make sure roads and other areas are clear in an effort to protect us.
You may notice these guys on the side of the road every once in a while. Stephen Boylan supervises the Transportation and Capital Improvement Department's Stormwater Rapid Response Team.
We're a 24/7, 365 crew. Whenever trees fall in the right-of-way, which would be the sidewalk, the street, my crews respond. They have a 24-hour service level agreement, but in most cases, we're out there within an hour.
They get out the door to clear down trees and remove debris to keep roads and drainage areas clear. His team has seen its fair share of long nights. One example, the tornadoes that touched down in February of 2016.
The screen flew off my house and slammed against my window. So as soon as I knew that, I just got my keys and went to work. When the guys were out there, they were on the front of the grappler units, this truck right here. And they were literally driving down and picking up trees and just throwing them to the side of the road so that the fire trucks and the police officers could go through.
Those tornadoes resulted in Boylan's crews removing about 1,000 trees from city streets. So what happens to those trees?
So after a tree's removed, we'll pick up the trees in the city of San Antonio. The Solid Waste Department has two brush yards. They have the Nelson and they also have the Bitters brush yard. So we take all the trees to those two yards and we unload them, and then Solid Waste, they put them in their big tub grinders and they mix them up for mulch.
Turning a bad situation into a benefit for residents. Devin Clark, KSAT 12 News.